I'm going to show you how to watch Kanopy films from your phone or other mobile device. First, you will need to download the Kanopy app. For Android devices, visit the Google Play Store and search for Kanopy. For Apple devices, visit the Apple App Store and search for Kanopy. Once you have the app installed, you'll need to create a Kanopy account in order to use it. So open the app and click Get Started. Select Find University and start typing Saddleback College. As you type, options will appear. Click on the Saddleback College result. You will be directed to Saddleback's off-campus database login page. Here, you'll need to enter your Saddleback username and password and click Login. If you don't know your Saddleback username and password, or if you have trouble logging in at this point, you can call Student Technical Support to recover your username and password or visit them online. Once you've successfully entered your Saddleback username and password, you'll be asked to create a Kanopy account. Fill out the fields for your first and last name, email address, and create a password for your account. Then click Sign Up. After creating an account, you'll be taken inside the Kanopy database, where you can search for films to watch. You will also receive a verification email at the email address you provided. Click on the link in that email to verify your address. This will complete the account setup process. You can now view Kanopy films on your device. If you forget your Kanopy password at any point, you will need to reset it by selecting Forgot Password from the app's login screen. Student Technical Support does not have access to your Kanopy account information. If you have questions, come visit us at the reference desk, call, text, or chat with us.